very contextual.
Okay, all right, so now let's move to the political parties.
Well, I'm a politician, so I don't know how to agree with that, but sorry.
A number of them have complained that representation is only from the five main parties, whereas there are about 25 registered parties in Nigeria. So 20 of them have not been given a voice at all. They were not
in
the conference. Yes.
I don't know how to talk about that. Because
you don't have to be
a politician. I just want your comment about this modality.
You don't have to be
a political party.
You don't have to be at the conference to influence the conference.
Yes.
Because if conference will collect memoranda from everybody that has something good to say, if you articulate your points properly, there's always an avenue to get those points to the conference table.
Okay.
The issue is that a lot of people just want to be present at that place. They want photo opportunities to be there that I was at the conference. A lot of them contribute nothing.
Yes.
At the last conference of 2005, I was a resource person for the Delta delegation. And I back home just getting facts for them, getting issues for them to use. You don't have to show up at the conference, but we were very influential in determining what
the outcome.
The Delta, Bender and Niger Delta delegates did at the conference. So if they are not there, do we have any memorandum? If I'm correcting this, they have a proper memoranda for the conference. Have they articulated properly? They didn't give it to the secretary of the conference.
In fact, I think the
government
gave a website to which memoranda can be sent. And the lawyers also complained. Only one person from the MBA.
The lawyers are everywhere. In fact, the lawyers are the ones that are monopolizing.
You don't need a cloud for a change.